Hi everyone, my name is Eddie and welcome to Eddie's World, where I will be commenting and playing games, and this is part 50 of Stardew Valley. So let's begin, let's play the game. Let's get a city first. Is 11, every girl's birthday is 13, Letitia, Robin, Melanie, George, and there's a Stardew Valley Fair, Spirit's Eve, Stardew Valley Fair, that's quite far away, only 600. Can I pick enough money? Let's go to the beach. Let's go to the beach. There's a lot of good places to walk around here. Yes, we are. Thank you for the advice. It feels good to stretch your legs. I could make more crab pot and put it in the beach so I can get more coral from the crab pot in the beach and get warp the time to the beach every day. That means I have to find more iron bar and wood and sometimes fiber and hardwood. I don't know if it's worth it. Is it worth it? No, it's not worth it. Not yet. Let's go mining then, mining mineral. Perhaps I can get more mineral from mining. Going to the lowest plane. Go to the more lower floor. Thank you. 117th floor.
Come on.
That's mineral. Pick up. Yes, mineral. Nice. A very nice profit. Another diamond. Nice. Aquamarine. That's good. It's a lot of bats. Let's get the fruit. Let's get the fruit. Yes. Diamond, of course, let's go down. Achievement unlocked. The button. Achievement unlocked. The button. What kind of achievement? It's a different achievement. The button. Oh, this is the button. Oh, the quest to the button. This is the button. Oh. I need to get rid of this first. Slime. Okay. Get no journal entry. What did I get? You found the skull key. You're not sure what it's for, but it seems important. It's been added to your wallet. The skull key. Wallet. Wait, excuse me. Where's my wallet? Where's my wallet? Oh, this is the wallet. The wallet. The explorer, small holder, the skull key. Okay, this is the button. finally 120. There's nothing more to do here. Let's lift the mine. What do I need? Do I need another iron bar to get more? What do we do now? Finish in the current center. Transmute. Campfire. Speed crow. Spawn. We can clear. But that will need a long time. Yes. Let's make a series of. Let's craft a lot of bomb. So I can clear more in my farm. Let's go down to here. Need to find more mineral and iron ore. Good. Let's find some more iron ore. How much is the bomb needed? One call. Let's go back. Sell the emerald, stage the channel, core, mushroom, clam. We need to sell the clam. Mining 3000, nice. 3290. That means it's 5700 G. Let it fall. Year one. Hello, it's blackberry season right now. The bushes are full of them. I want to pick some, but I lost my bag basket. Can you help? Okay. Linus. To get more sap. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Can I use one more? Okay. Let's bring two down. Fertilizer. Right, fertilizer is ready. All I need to do is spread it out. Put the quality sprinkle. And go to the city to buy seed because I have enough money. Buy more seeds. Yes. How did ever my goats are really hankering for pumpkin? Thank you. pumpkin, 960 gold on livery. I don't know, pumpkin seed, take 13 days, 8, nah. It's planted on the first day, it's not yet the 13th, so you won't get pumpkin yet. Cranberry seeds, yes. Cranberry seeds. Let's forget about that quest. Go back. What's this? Oh, blackberry. That's the blackberry. Need another 8 seed. Oh well. Let's go to the mine. Did I check the crab pot? Or did I forgot to check the crab pot? I think I forgot to check the crab pot. Let's check it out. The crab pot. Yes, I'm going to check it. Well, that's it everyone, that's part 50 of Stardew Valley. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and you can follow me on my Twitter and Facebook for any updates of my videos, and I'll see you again on my next video.